Hi everybody, this video is opening night of my exhibition in the spring of this year, and it was taken by my son Zohar, and it's just something I want to share with you. It's part of my life. I wish I had more exhibitions like that. It was a beautiful gallery in Yaffo, near Tel Aviv, a very beautiful place. And you can probably see a little bit of the atmosphere in the gallery, and you probably can't see much of paintings, but well, I'll show you the paintings some other time. These most people here are my friends, my family, friends of friends, and I don't think there are many people or at all people who came from outside of the circle, immediate circle of my friends. I think all people who I didn't know here are somehow, you know, it's a second degree or third degree friends. And, anyway, it's just something I want to share with you. I don't want to bore you too much, so actually I'm going to I'm gonna put some music on, and that's it. Oh yeah, I just want to mention that if you'll see later some pebbles and little rocks on the floor, it's because there was a performance that two young women have performed, a Buto improvisation dance that started from outside and slowly walked into, moved into the gallery, and the pebbles which you see now here on the floor really were kind of a path that was created by them, and people just walked around and pushed the pebbles. So it was kind of a funny experience, because it was kind of like an installation art together with a painting exhibition. Anyway, there is some music I put on, and you can it's better than my blabbing here. Oh, this is Dina, an important person in my life. She's the mother of Zohar, the guy who's doing the video. And she's probably gonna kill me for saying this, Zohar as well. But nevertheless, they are my family, and I want you to meet them. And I think I really want to thank her very much. Without her, I don't think I would be able to make this exhibition. So thank you, Dina. Thank you, Zohar. Love you dearly. And thanks to all of my friends. And thank you, my new friends on YouTube, for watching this. And in spite of the boredom, perhaps staying to the end. Anyway, have fun. Bye-bye.
Dans ce bassin où jouent des enfants aux yeux noirs, il y a trois continents et des siècles d'histoire. Des prophètes, des dieux, le Messie en personne. Il y a un bel été qui ne craint pas l'automne en Méditerranée. Il y a l'odeur du sang qui flotte sur ses rives, et des pays meurtris comme autant de plaies vives. Des îles barbelées, des murs qui emprisonne. Il y a un bel été qui ne craint pas l'automne en Méditerranée. Il y a des oliviers qui meurent sous les bombes, là où est apparue la première colombe. Des peuples oubliés que la guerre moissonne. Il y a un bel été qui ne craint pas l'automne en Méditerranée. Dans ce bassin je jouais lorsque j'étais enfant. J'avais les pieds dans l'eau, je respirais le vent. Mes compagnons de jeu sont devenus des hommes. Les frères de ceux-là que le monde abandonne en Méditerranée. Le ciel est endeuillé par-dessus l'acropole, et liberté ne se dit plus en espagnol. On peut toujours rêver d'Athènes et Barcelone. Il reste un bel été qui ne craint pas l'automne en Méditerranée.